scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Guys would love to kill me. I can't just let them spray bullets around Manhattan. City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, me. Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Thank you. doing?
Gonna feel that.
Guys who just got out of the rat, they sure are eager to go back. Your parole hearing.
Say your prayers!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
He ain't so tough!
It's over for you!
That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Out of the hole!
love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. I think I lost him.
I'll put you in the ground!
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town.
Alarmist, paranoid, conspiracy theorist. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean.
Intruder alert! It's Spider-Man! Under arrest!
civilians her idea or Norman's?
I'm gonna tell everybody. You're gonna tell everybody.
You're okay in my book.
All units, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
Thanks for your assistance, Spider-Man.
That was freaking awesome, by the way.
Nope. Move along, folks. Nothing to see here.
Sorry, no access. Sorry, no access.
Sorry, got it.
Escape convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
for a milk run. How did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield.
Splat. Need to distract him. Hacking app should work. I might be able to hack that.
What's that?
Okay, that did it. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? Guy's like an animal.
Both of them.
Gauze?
Glad they're on our
iodine,
side.
Iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right, already.
Getting paranoid.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
I don't have that information.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Who's there? Pick up and die. Nothing. Hey, who's there?
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the location and schedules for your supply points.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on you. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Fuck. Don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself.
I heard that.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Hey, your grandma?
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers.
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the location and we'll get to their supply points. I hate watching Benson wail on you. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, buddy. That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Someone there?
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us
keep an eye on the prison escapees.
I don't care.
Yeah, man. This This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot location.
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the location and schedules for supply runs.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson Whale.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out the police?
Something about us. They want to show how good he is, that he can't be fixed with me.
As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it. Mentioned again. He managed to get to the stations out all by himself.